Did you know that in Hacksaw Ridge, in the real world, Desmond T. Doss was the first conscientious objector in American history to be awarded the Medal of Honor? A drunken fight between his father and uncle in which a gun was involved inspired his nonviolence. His father may have killed his own brother-in-law if his mother had not stepped in between them to take away the gun, which she gave to Desmond to hide. It was at that moment that Desmond swore he would never carry a firearm again.